just want to demonstrate the art of lifting the barrel and also rolling the barrel and put it on the hand chalk. You put your hand on the barrel. It depends on if you're a left or a right-hand person. I'm a right-handed person. So what I do, I use my left hand, the weaker hand, to hold the hand chalk, and the stronger hand to hold the barrel, to push the barrel forward. Let me just go over and show you again. You just push it under the hand chalk like this. Then you hold it here. Do not do it like this. This is the wrong way of doing it, because you're depending on your body weight. And if you're not as heavy as I am, then your body won't be able to take it over. So you use your finger strength and your weight that lays over on here. So you bring it like this, nice and easy. And this is over 400 pound barrel that I'm lifting with no pressure. So the art is, you put your right foot forward, one foot behind, just in case. You do not sit like this to pull over the barrel, because it can throw you off balance. One like this over here, right hand over here, and you pull it over like this. So you have it like this, you hold it like this, nice and easy. You don't have the pressure or strain. Look at me. You have control over the barrel. And then you nicely hold it like this and rotate like you're driving. It's almost like driving a car. So you steer in the car, you roll the barrel, you do not put your stomach into the barrel. Yeah, it's a balance thing. You have to make it balanced. You do not, some people have their body like this to the barrel. No, it should be like this. And you roll it like this. I'm also gonna demonstrate how you can take it down the stairs with ease without a hand choke. You might be going through a corner like this. You just roll it. Balance it through, tilt it forward, and get it through the door. All right? And I'm gonna take this down, even though this is not the tallest staircase, but I'm just gonna give you an example of how to take down a 400 or 500 pound barrels from a staircase without hurting yourself. So this is the way we do it. You put it to the staircase and you do not stay too close to the barrel. You step away from it. Couple stairs down and you take your time and bring it over. Take your time, don't too close because it will kill you. Step all the way down, then you hold one hand to the top, one hand to the bottom, and then you put the two top. All right, you get it there, it's sliding. You put it up, you stop it. Put it up, stop it. So you roll it like this, all the way down. When it reaches down, put your knee, and you just tilt it up. And this is a heavy barrel. Now we have a plastic barrel, which is a little harder to control coming down the stairs, because the bottom is much smoother than the cardboard barrel. So it takes a little bit more techniques. So I just want to show you guys this, of how you take it, similar to what you did, what was done before. You put one hand down there. Look. All right, see it? You see? Yeah, this is another way of how you could take this barrel down. Let's say it's extremely heavy. What you do, you step away from it, put your head on the barrel itself, and hold the bottom of the barrel. So what you do is slightly control it, nice and easy, down. If it's coming too fast, then you lift it up. You lift it up. Stop it. Stop it. See that gear? So you can walk the barrel like this too. You can walk it. You can walk the barrel like you're in a close quarter. You just walk it. Swing it to the right, to the left. Swing it like this. You don't have to go in front of it. Just take your time. Just be a little patient. And you walk it right through so you don't damage, you know, the person's house, furniture, car. You know, you just take your time, little by little. Until you get it out. It took me just a couple of minutes to move it through and then get it here. And look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Ah. You don't put it from there, you put it from the side, because what happened is now, if you put it from there, you're gonna damage the pallet before you get to the middle. Right, so you put it there, fix it on it half and half. So this half of the barrel, and then the next barrel goes on the next side of it. Nice and easy. Cool, so what you do, tilt forward. Yeah, backward. Tilt backward, no, tilt backward first of all. Right, always tilt it backward before you lift. So lift it a little bit off the ground. All right, good, you're good. Good to go. That's the end of part two.
That's it.
It's nice and easy. Look at how I handle the barrel. And this is a heavy barrel. You can roll this barrel like anywhere with one hand. Look, you have control. You don't let the barrel control you. I don't mind doing this because I do have fun doing it. And you have to love what you do so it doesn't seem like you, for you're working. And I love it. Yeah, man. And thank you guys for watching the tape. And I hope you learned something from it.